Harry has a Swanna?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, a different team? Hold up. Tom's gonna get wasted. Oh, they're going? Ah, whatever. That's fine. There's only
No. Drop this down.
There's only four of us here.
Drop this shit down.
Alright, let's have a look at Tom's team. He's got Slowking, he's got Iron Bundle, he's got Sir Titan, he's not got Heatran, interesting. He's got a Bomber Snow, no Cryogonal, Glastria, Unspring, Charger Bug, and no Great Tusk.
The sticky cum, what he wants.
Did we just... Charger Bug to have sticky cum? I can never remember. Yeah, it does.
It would have to for him to bring it.
One point, yeah. I love Charger's good one pointer.
What does Electroweb do? Is that a move?
It's rubbish.
It's a 55 base power, lowers the speed, lowers their speed guaranteed.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he pressed Swords Dance? Look how tanky it is!
Oh my god.
Look how tanky Charger Bug with Eviolite is.
Jesus. That's very tanky.
Anyway, Harry's team. Who has he swapped out for Swanna?
Dauntless better.
Shut your fucking...
What? The water one. The Primarina.
Primarina, yeah. Ba-ba. Who does he switch into this? Well, it's Iron Valiant. Oh, it's booster speed as well. 116 base. That's real fast. Does he just go into... You know, Tarot. I'd assume he just click Tarot and Glastria and be fine with it. Ooh, nice. A hosty type. Chilling Gnay.
I got a feeling it's not going to be Harry Matthews' week.
I have a feeling Gnay. That Glastria might be the last Pokemon we see on Red Heaven's side.
Yeah, he wasted all that time naming the others.
Swan is wearing a bra.
Those are his hands.
He doesn't have hands. It's a bird.
Look, it's got hands. It's a hand. Bird with hands.
It's a dragon. It's got a defog. Did he?
He's a ghost type. Curse.
Yeah. Did he mean for that?
No.
That's so funny if he didn't. Oh, that is hilarious.
I don't think that can't be intentional.
I actually wanted to use a ghost type with curse at some point, but that is something else.
That is unfortunate.
That is something else. He got the defog and tailwind off, which is more than I thought.
He's gonna curse again. Watch him. He'll do it.
He should. What can hit this? I don't think anything can hit this super well. I think probably
Mariama thing? I don't know what it's called.
Iron Hands. If he gets
Blood better not tail glow and get one shot.
He's not. That's what's he gonna I'm get saying. One shot by though?
Oh.
Yeah. Exactly.
Okay. Yeah,
tail glow and he's gonna hit a special attacking move.
Okay, it's all good.
He's probably gonna swap out, right?
Wow, what a switch up. The curse.
Quick curse the Manaphy.
True.
Curse and get out of there.
It just dies,
like
right?
Destiny.
What's the Glastria special defense stat like? It might be really high.
It's decent, but it's not great. It's 110 special defense. Actually, that's pretty damn good.
Yeah. I reckon it could probably die to a water move.
I reckon it could, but
I'm thinking less likely to die. To
I'm thinking energy ball, brother. I wonder. Was it predicting a switch?
Don't think you dragged that's here. There we go. Oh.
Oh so no, it didn't.
These kill. Moves are whack. Wow. He's got.
I guess he was predicting a switch into
last year five man bundle.
Okay, now the Glastria dies.
I could have got a six Pokemon sweep with Regirock.
Differential, dude.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that.
Regirock
useless.
I told you.
Pokemon.
If
it's so.
I don't
want
to talk about my match during their match too much, but.
Well, that's what you're doing. You completely diverted the conversation.
I'm done.
Good.
Wow, you didn't talk about that much.
Yeah. Oh.
I think. You know, you should talk about the match that happened. you know.
Gone then.
I do that all the time.
I think there's a tree reception is the only move that this Pokemon has.
We saw Scald on it 1 week.
I don't believe you.
That must have been a misclick.
I think you know, if Tom, I think he should actually just take one move on it. That'd be very funny. Yeah, have you seen Take Heart?
I don't think
you
would notice.
It's a new move for Manaphy.
What?
Cures your Take Heart.
I thought it only had Tail Glow and Energy Ball.
Cures a non-volatile status condition and raises your special attack and special defense by one. It's better. Calm Mind.
Wasn't there already a move about
but with
hearts?
Less PP?
No, I what? Thought they had. I thought so that Take
they give
heart
it another
existed.
Unique no. setup move.
Heart Swap. Heart Swap is also another Manaphy only.
Okay, guys, I think this Iron Hands is probably going to win it. That's what I'm thinking.
Well, actually, that's a lie. Manaphy and also Krillawatt.
Oh.
Oh. Oh my god, what is Krillawatt?
Wait, the pre-evolution to Kilowattrel?
No, the create a Pokemon little shrimp man.
What is I don't even know what the pre-evolution for Kilowattrel is.
It's a 6-0, boys.
It's just Wattrel.
It's Wattrel.
And there's Heart Stamp.
Oh,
hell
no.
Hell no.
Oh, no. Unlucky. Good job he's not in Discord.
Gene, nice.
You'd have to... Ooh.
I left before the GG message
fine.
As well.
That was...
A bit of a sweep.
Interesting. I forgot curse changes.
Right, because this guy uses ghost like
curse. Was hilarious.
I clicked and saw the results, like, and I just laughed out loud.
That's funny.
But I was so chuffed by the charge bug.
Yeah, charge bug, great bug.